Dear Bernard, dear participants, I feel very sorry that I cannot attend your conference in person for the personal reasons. So please accept my best regards and best wishes for this conference, because bringing the Peter Kraljic Award to China is a very unique experience for me, and I feel very honored. And I wish you really a lot of success and a lot of insights in this important meeting. Now, why is this Peter Kraljic Award important, which it was developed by EIPM, and I see its importance in the fact that it's taking a very holistic view of the overall purchasing and supply management function, which is becoming increasingly important in this very competitive global environment. So I'm very honored that the prize, this award, is taking my name. But I think the key importance of it is a holistic view, looking at the strategic elements of the purchasing and supply management and the contributions they can make to overall corporate competitiveness, both in short term and also long term, in terms of sustainability and trust-based customer and supplier relationship. So if you look at it, why is this important also for China? I think China is on the way to become number one economic power in the world. That's just a question of time. And more and more Chinese companies are involved in the global markets, both on demand and supply side. And I think that also the Chinese company will have to see the purchasing and supply management function as a key corporate function, contributing to overall performance and competitiveness of the companies, and also to contribute to assurance of a long-lasting, trust-based supplier relationship. And I think this long-term perspective and trust-based relationship is also characteristic of Chinese, not only companies, but Chinese culture. So I wish the award and the companies who will receive the award all the best, and I wish also EIPM all the best for the future work in China or in Europe or globally.